What's up, you guys? SlimXTeamSymmetry here to bring you guys a quick video today. This is basically just a little like kind of wrap up video before I head off to Worlds in Vegas. Worlds is this weekend for anyone who didn't know. Like I said, it's taking place in Las Vegas, which is amazing. You know, I still can't believe that of all the places in the world they chose Sin City. It's pretty crazy. I'm really excited. I know a lot of people are excited. They're going. For anyone who's 21 and over, it's like, it's crazy. It's gonna be a great trip, like regardless of Yu-Gi-Oh or whatnot. But anyways, I just wanted to talk to you guys about that today, just a little bit. And for those of you that are going, who've never been to Worlds, I've never been to Worlds. Worlds usually is in Japan. I believe there was one year that it was. I think I heard it was in LA or was in another place, but this was when I was a lot younger and when I wasn't really too up to date with the game. So this is going to be my first Worlds, and honestly, like, I don't know if there'll be another Worlds in a couple years that'll be like this close, like for the ability for a lot of us to go. So I'm really excited for that. I know a lot of people are excited who are going. It's Saturday and Sunday. It's gonna be great. I think it's a lot shorter. I've heard that it's actually a lot shorter than like a Nationals or a YCS, for the fact that I believe there's only 24 players. So that'll be interesting. I think like the main thing is gonna be getting to watch these games live is just crazy. I have no idea how they're gonna set it up, but I really hope that they make it so that every game is like hopefully on a big screen or something, so we can all see it. Hopefully they stream it to you guys like they did last year. I remember there were problems with the streaming last year. They did stream in some of the games, but then there was like some technical problems and whatnot, so hopefully they got that right this year. I really wish, you know, we could record those games. We're gonna try, but you know, we'll see. You know how it works out. It's really interesting because there really isn't that much Worlds footage online. If you guys ever look like from last year, a lot of the videos are channels that were able to bring in the live stream. They were able to like record the live stream for you guys. So hopefully those channels will do it again, because for those of you that aren't able to see it, you don't always know if the stream that most people are on is really the best one. So sometimes you have to wait a little while people record and then upload it in better quality. So that'll be interesting. I think what's also cool about this event is that they're having like carnival style games. Like, I was like, I heard about that, I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. And then I went actually like onto the website and whatnot, and they were talking about, they have a basketball challenge, a bean bag toss. Yeah, they have like a bean bag toss, bingo, giant card challenge. They have Duel the Champion, which is Sunday only. That's really interesting. You're able to duel against, I believe it's Billy and Joe Bogley that are doing it, and basically you get to play against them. So that's really cool. Like, if you ever wanted to duel Billy Break or Joe Bogley, you get the chance to do that. So that's gonna be really interesting. I think a lot of people are gonna sign up for that. But I mean, like I said, there's carnival style games. There's a lot of cool things, and you can earn. You earn, like, I don't even know, like, attendees will earn stamps. Like, you earn stamps and whatnot, and then you use those stamps to get stuff, I guess. So it's kind of cool. And they're also having YuGi and Mai are probably doing the live duel this year. So that'll be really interesting to see. It's going to be like a repeat of Duelist Kingdom. I really look forward to that. There's also the autograph signing. Everyone knows Nats. I went and got my stuff signed by Pegasus and Kaiba. So I'm definitely going to try and do it again for YuGi and Mai. So that's going to be great. But I think the other thing that's going to attract a lot of players is that there's a lot of side events going on. There's Win-A-Mat, there's the regional qualifiers, there's Dragon Duels, there's Tag Dueling, and there's Attack of the Giant Card, and they're all free. They're literally all free. Like, I couldn't believe that. I'm like, you're kidding me. You're pulling my leg. Like, but they're actually all free, so I think that's really cool. I was trying to guesstimate. I think there's going to be about maybe 500 people. Maybe there'll be more. Maybe there'll be less. Like, honestly, I don't think this will be as big as a YCS. I think it'll be like around the numbers, but definitely not as big. So it'll be definitely interesting to see who's going. But yeah, that's basically it. Like, I'm off to Vegas. I'm excited. I'm really excited for Worlds. So if you're going, you know, comment below if you're going. If there's anything you want me to get, like, content-wise. Like, honestly, it's going to be a lot harder, I think, at this event than probably any other event that I've ever been to, for the fact that it's Worlds. It's in a casino. For those of you that know, it's in Bally's Casino. So, you know, there's always shenanigans going on at the casino. I mean, if we're gambling or whatnot or something else is going on, like, there's always shenanigans going on. But we'll definitely do our best. Along with myself, Kiko's going, my little sister Starstrike Duelist X is going, Inch95 is going. I know there's a lot more people going. I know Team Cloud's going, from what I heard. So I hope to see everyone there. Like I said, if you're going, you know, just comment below. I do actually want the deck profiles from this event for some of the US players. A lot of people are going to wonder why, because they're on a different ban list, but that's exactly it, is that they're on a different list. They have to play differently, and I want to see if there's anything creative. If I don't see anything like super creative, I probably won't profile them, but I really want to see like what innovation, if any, some players brought to this event, for the fact that this is the one event that innovation will be key in winning the event and doing well, just like Jarrell displayed with Exodia last year. We really want to see if something really cool comes out of the works, like it did last year, and hopefully it's not all the same deck over and over again, even though 90% of it probably will be. But it'll be interesting, and I really hope that you know, USA brings it home. I feel like we have a really, really solid team this year. We have one of the best teams. I said it in the podcast that it's one of the most solid teams I think the USA has ever put together. So I'm really looking forward to that, and I hope that we can just finally bring it home. It'd be a great feeling and a great way to end the season. So, anyways, comment below if you're going. Let me know if there's anything you want me to try and get. I'm gonna take a ton of pictures, like, don't worry about that. I'm gonna put together, I might even make like a picture montage video. I've never done that, but you know, gotta try some new things. And last thing I want to say is, like, for everyone that's wondering, people are wondering, you know, basically I've been doing a lot of back in the day stuff. I've been doing those segments. I'm waiting for the new format, guys. I'm waiting for the list to be legal. I'm waiting for new decks to surface. I'm gonna be bringing back the good, the bad, and the Yu-Gi-Oh. The first ones that are gonna happen are Bujins. We're gonna do it on what is it? We're definitely doing it on Bujins. We're gonna do it on some of the decks that are coming back. We're gonna do it all as the new archetypes come out. I definitely want to do one on Archfiends. Everyone keeps talking about Archfiends, so I want to look into Archfiends. And I'm gonna be bringing back a lot of the segments you guys haven't seen in a while. So don't worry, those segments are coming back. I'm gonna bring back Slim Psychology once the format establishes itself. So definitely look forward to that. And I'm excited to be doing those videos again. I haven't done those videos in a while. So definitely be a lot more of my old content coming back. Don't worry, I didn't abandon those segments. They're definitely coming back. But anyways. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. You know, thumbs it up. If there's anything you want to see, comment below or hit me up on Facebook. Let me know if there's anything specific you want me to get, and I will definitely bring that to you. And also hope I can do well at the casino, like, straight up. Like, you never know. Like, everyone always goes in there, wants to gamble, wants to win, but I mean, sometimes it happens, sometimes it don't. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thumbs it up. I'll see you guys in Vegas, and thank you for watching.